Hey friends, assalamu alaikum. Welcome to my channel, Salwa's Delicious Kitchen. I'm back again with another interesting recipe, that is chicken lollipop. Isn't that the name itself so interesting? I just love everything about this starter. According to me, this is one of the most scrumptious appetizer you can have, fit for any occasions or celebrations. I'm sure you would have tried many recipes of lollipops, but then do give a try on my version. I'm sure you all will love it. So before moving to the recipe, a light reminder for those who have not subscribed to my channel yet, please do subscribe and do not forget to hit the bell icon so that you can make sure that you don't miss any of my upcoming videos. So getting back to the recipe, I've taken 500 grams of chicken wings, and here I'll be showing you to make the perfect lollipops out of wings. Now you can see what I'm showing is the tip of the wing. Just cut it and discard them. Now at the joint, check the joint and give a slit. I mean cut the wing into two. So what you're having right now is one drumette and one winget. So from let me first show you a small lollipop from the winget. Here, see, I'm just cutting it at the tip so that the bone is seen, and I mean the two bones are visible. Once the skin is cut all around, you just have to scrape the meat to the another bottom. Just make sure you might have to run your knife to clear some sinews at the top. See, once I pushed down the meat, what I did was because it really slips from your hand, so that I just took a piece of tissue and twisted the bone, the smaller thinner bone, and then just twisted it out. Here I've taken the drumette, just taking out the scraping out the meat at the end. Give a good push to the end. Once you see the meat forming a nice knob at the end, just pull it inside out using your finger. This kind of gets locked, you know, the meat at the end. And then here I'll be showing you one more, because for those who are making it for the first time, maybe it looks a bit difficult, but then it's not really. It just needs some practice. Here I started again with the winget. You can see I've just separated it, separated the two bones, and then twisted it again, and then discarded the thinner one. The small wings always give, I mean the winget always gives the smaller lollipops, where the drumette gives a bigger one. Here you can see I've pushed down the meat and then pulled it inside out, and it's like locked. Here I was just finishing almost all the wings here. This was the last one. Here your lollipops are ready. Here I have washed and drained well the lollipops. It's 500 grams, as I told you. It's around 16 pieces of 8 wings. 1 tablespoon of ginger garlic paste, 1 tablespoon of soya sauce, 2 tablespoon of tomato ketchup, salt as per taste. I have taken 3/4 teaspoon, 1 tablespoon of coriander leaves chopped, and 1 teaspoon of freshly crushed pepper powder. I mean freshly powdered pepper powder. Here I'm adding all the ingredients to the wings. Here my bowl is small, so take a bigger bowl so that you can mix it easily. Mix this ginger garlic soya sauce and tomato ketchup, and then add the coriander leaves chopped, pepper powder, and salt. Give a good mix, and here was my mixed lollipop ready. Now marinate this for 30 minutes minimum, and then 1 hour is also fine. Here are the ingredients what I've taken to make the batter. Here I've taken 6 tablespoons of maida, all-purpose flour, and 6 tablespoons of corn flour, both in equal quantities. And this is 2 tablespoons of red chili paste, nothing but red whole chilies, grinded with little water. This really helps to give the lollipop that nice red color, even if you don't want to use red color. 1/2 teaspoon of sugar, and 1 teaspoon of salt. You can take according to your taste. 1/2 teaspoon of freshly powdered pepper powder, and here I have taken around 1 tablespoon of finely chopped coriander leaves, 1 tablespoon of freshly minced, chopped ginger, garlic, and spring onion greens, 1 tablespoon. And a pinch of red color, because I like it really red. That's really optional. The red chili paste already does the color role, so you really don't have to add it. it's totally optional. Here I've taken the flour, corn flour and all the ingredients along with the color and red chili paste. Now here, just be careful. I'll exactly be showing you how much water I have taken. I took half cup first and then quarter cup of more water. So then, but then just make sure you do not make a very watery dip, because that might not bind your chicken well. It should be a thick paste, not too thick, but then you can see the consistency. It is good thick enough to coat the chicken well. Here you can see I have taken oil for deep frying and then just dipping the lollipops in the batter. The first batch I was making with the drumette, because the winged lollipops really cooks very fast because it's very small and tiny, and these drumettes might take a little more time than that. So first batch was for the drumettes, so I was frying it on a medium flame. Just make sure you do not do not overlap them, like it might stick to each other. I've just taken 5 pieces of drumettes, and each side, once it was cooked, I just turned it with the help of fork, and then this was done in around 7 minutes on a medium flame. This really depends on the chicken you're using. Mine got cooked in 7 minutes. And here were the wingettes. Just have a look. I was just holding it for 3 to 4 seconds so that it holds the shape, and then this really got cooked very fast. So here were my lollipops, just covering the foil paper so that you get that really nice restaurant look, you know. So this was the simple and yummy. Trust me, this was so crispy and exactly like which is served in the restaurants. Much better than that, because taste wise, I really think nothing can beat the taste of homemade. Just see, it's a perfect crunch. So do give a try on this yummy recipe of chicken lollipops. I'm sure you're gonna love it. And do not forget to share it with your friends and family, and do comment below your feedbacks. And here was my small effort in making the spring onion flowers. And coming to my extra point, in case you don't have red chilies to make the paste, you can use red chili powder, but then I would recommend red chili paste for the good color. Make sure you do not overcook the lollipops. It would make it dry from inside and burn from outside. As we continue to fight with this virus, COVID-19, let's stay home and keep ourselves safe. Take care, guys. I hope you have subscribed to my channel till now. If not, please do. Thank you so much for watching. Bye-bye.